Hello and welcome, everybody.
Hi, everyone. From all around the world, we've got a special webinar lined up today with some fantastic guests, particularly a couple that are going to be sharing with us all of their strategies and insights into how to make the most of the bounce back promotion. So we're excited that you're all online with us today. Welcome to all our new associates and everyone from everywhere. This is our monthly webinar. I just need to go to the next slide.
So all right. Sorry.
That's okay.
I think I just canceled this idea. Sorry, guys. I was thinking I'd go Facebook Live, but I think we're going to skip that idea.
Well, anyway, whatever you can organize, whatever okay. You want to do. So this is a overview of what we're going to cover today. As you all know, who are familiar to being on these monthly webinars, we have team recognition that we start with, and then we're going to have Ed introduce two very special guests to talk to us about the bounce back promotion and how to maximize that. We're going to very briefly cover, not in any depth, but a quick team tools review, as well as have some very special panelists talk to us about the activity tracker groups, what they've been doing, how they've been using the tools and the success that they've been having. I'm going to cover key mindset habits as part of a little training today. And we're going to have some announcements just so you're updated on what's going on with head office and some upcoming events. We're also going to have Dan Doyle join us to talk about some numbers and strategies with the bounce back promotion as well. So we'll get straight into it. And we just wanted to extend, as the first part of the recognition, a very happy 4th of July to all our amazing American associates and crossline teams and a greater ASEA family.
You look very good there with your ice cream cone.
I know. I look very serious.
So seriously, though, happy 4th of July to everybody.
Yeah, absolutely. One of my all-time favorite holidays to celebrate in the States.
So. And of course, what it represents is really freedom and independence. And isn't that what we're about with our business too?
Yeah, so true. We're so lucky. So, okay, here's some recognition that
Now, we do need to preface this just a little bit. Our
Jenny Rose, we have a virtual assistant in the Philippines, whom I know you've met, Ed. And just to mention that did I already say we've got Ed Wins on the air?
Yeah.
So Jenny Rose is adorable. We let her have a creative license with the recognition part of this. So she's picked an interesting theme this week that we didn't know about till late last night, but enjoy. You'll know when we get into it. Congratulations, All Director 300s over the last 4 weeks. Such amazing success given the climate right now out there economically, and you're making it happen.
I know for a lot of people, this was the biggest week as well with the promotion happening.
Yep, definitely.
So Director 700, that's creating 700 points on your left side and your right side. And building your team, growing it. So congratulations to the Director 700s.
Edging your way towards bronze, it's not that far away. So keep doing what you're doing. It's doing it. Okay.
Bronze executive, the first executive level. 2,000 points on the left, 2,000 points on the right. Two Director 300s, building your team, growing. Well done, guys.
Stabilize your business and unlock that EMP bonus. It's totally worth it.
Yeah. We're not. There's some of the creative license. We're not in the dental business, but.
Oh, we love you, Jenny Rose.
More bronze executives, a lot of bronzes. Congratulations, guys. Silver executive, this is moving up the ranks. 3,000 points on the left side, 3,000 points on the right side. Three Director 300s, building and growing your team, making it happen.
Fantastic achievement.
Well done, rocking it. Again, not sure what to think about the dental theme here, but anyway. It's all good. We do appreciate Jenny Rose. She does an amazing job.
She's incredible.
More silvers. Well done, guys. Gold. This is a huge rank, a big step up. This is 5,000 points on the left, 5,000 points on the right. Four director 300s, building and growing your team, making it all happen. Checks increasing, EMP bonuses going up. Huge congratulations to the...
Remember to brush your teeth.
Yeah, it gets a little bit creative on the slides. Well,
but congratulations, yeah. Guys. This is really amazing.
And we have a lot of dentists that love to see you.
Yeah.
Platinum. Platinum is a massive rank. Oh, and there's...
Oh, no. Oh. Darn it. It went... So I didn't touch anything. Hang on, we'll just get... I'll just fast forward it. We're going to get back to the teeth.
Yeah. Oh, we've got to go back a little bit further.
Sorry, guys. I don't know what happened.
I think I bumped it.
Oh, did you bump it?
Yeah, I've got to go back just a little bit more.
Oh, sorry.
There we are. Not sure about the teeth thing, but that's all right.
Platinum is such an amazing rank advancement.
Absolutely. 10,000 points on the right, 10,000 points on the left. The rank before diamond.
Look at these amazing associate enrollers.
Alan Fitzgerald has been rocking it. Number one enroller. Incredible results. We'll hear from Alan a little later.
These are Australian. This report's Australian only. Australian associate only.
Emerging leaders. Well done, guys. This is where you're helping and growing your team. Got people moving up the ranks here. Well done. More emerging leaders for week 23. Fantastic, guys.
Well done. So excited for you.
Auto Ship All Stars. Fantastic, building consistency through the Auto Ship program. Well done, guys. Top EMP earners. This is people are maximizing out the EMP bonus. And look at that, almost all but all 10. Oh, we're missing three. Someone else outside of our team's number three, but congratulations, guys.
Well done.
That is fantastic. Brilliant. Love that EMP bonus. Okay.
Well done, everyone. Very excited for you. We wanted to definitely make sure that we recognize as well people who are earning the fast forward incentive. And here is the wonderful list of names of people. And I know Alan Fitzgerald, did you say that Alan's done?
Alan has done four back-to-back fast forwards. And one of those was a fast forward plus. That's Alan Fitzgerald. Alan, we're going to bring you on a little later when we talk about the promotion, because we definitely want to hear about that. But this is a perfect way to really build consistency in your business. It's a great way to, the company just gives us more for doing more. So on top of what we would normally get paid and for what we'd want to do in building our team, you receive, a lot more cash and products and
the
bonuses.
Sample tubes and the loyalty rewards points are absolutely phenomenal. That program has been very successful and very worthwhile. And from ASEA, but who doesn't love to be able to receive free products? So this is the requirements for Fast Forward. So it's across 2 weeks for new enrollments, which includes associates and preferred customers, and the accumulation of 800 promo points to earn that $610 in cash and product.
Yeah, and this is all on top of the promotion that's already happened that we're going to be talking about here in a minute. So
And then, of course, Fast Forward Plus is being rewarded more for doing more within that two-week period, or a two-week period. So 8 new enrollments, so double, and 1,200 promo points. But it is a really fun incentive and strategically placed in the building of our business or any time through our business. You can do this at any stage in your ASEA business. And we just want to totally recognize the people who have achieved this in June. Very, very, very exciting. So up to $1,124 in cash and products. So you'll see increased three times the ASEA loyalty rewards points as well.
And Ellen, you should be on this one too, unless it was just this last week and it didn't make it on here. But yeah.
Actually, that's a good point. Congratulations to everyone who rank advanced today and yesterday. In preparation for the webinar, we can't pull figures that late to be able to update these slides.
Absolutely, so, but we do know of numerous rank advancements that just happened.
Came in. So can't wait to recognize you officially next month, but congratulations. So Ed, it's over to you, because we're going to have you introduce some amazing associates to be able to help talk about the Bounce Back promotion.
And should we stop the screen share here for a second?
Yeah.
Just stop the share, Ed.
You there, Ed?
Okay, I'm here. Can you hear me okay?
Yes.
I'm good. I'm in a hotel. I hope that my Wi-Fi signal is sufficient, but thanks for the chance. Always a great pleasure to join the Aussie family and your global family, really. You just happen to be headquartered where you folks are. Beautiful scenery in the background there, by the way.
We decided to be in Mount Timpanogos today.
We're in Utah.
Okay. Yeah, well, I was just on the Timpanogos Highway a couple of days ago down in Salt Lake City when I visited home office. But it is a pleasure today to have a couple of team members on that have just really demonstrated some amazing leadership, initiative, precedent-setting activity, work ethic. I mean, the attributes that you would list for someone who's becoming a real team leader. Dave Struckman is a platinum, knock on the door of diamond, and one of his platinum leaders, Miriam Spencer, is on, and they're on opposite ends of the country. One's in Florida and one's in Washington State. So they've kind of bookended the country, and man, are they ever filling in the blanks in between. But I can tell you that this promotion that the company has introduced, Dave is an idea guy, and he's calling me frequently with, you know, if the company could do this, and I know you have connections, and if you could talk to somebody and they could do this. And truthfully, Dave, I think if he could have scripted a promotion the way that he felt as a numbers-crunching guy that it ought to be structured, he pretty much got his wish list here. But, he was geared up and ready. And, of course, our company is – I had lunch with Karen Riley and Corey Beagley, our executives in terms of North America. And both of them are just absolutely complimentary to what Dave and his team are doing. So I just, you guys are kind of kicking off. You got the promotion flying down there, and you asked me to talk about it. And I said, hey, listen, if you want somebody to really speak to it, what the potential is here, get Dave on and get Miriam on. And so it's a pleasure to have them on. Bart, I don't think you've had a chance to meet them personally, but great leaders. And Dave and Miriam, you're talking to my brother from a different mother. And Bart and Melissa, who's just been an angel in all of our lives since we first crossed paths, but they're leading a great team. I think you've probably got business in all 30 plus countries that the company's doing business in. So I'll just hand it to you, Bart and Melissa, and you can bring on Dave and Miriam in whatever order that you want. But these folks are doing the work. They're putting up the numbers. They're tracking the numbers. And they have leveraged the absolute daylights out of this promotion. And there's nobody, in my opinion, more qualified to speak to how to maximize it than they are. So I'll let you guys take it. Whoever you want to go first, yeah, take it from here.
All right. Fantastic. Thanks, Ed. We will, Dave, what I'm going to do is just turn it over to you and let you and Miriam just go for it and share what you've done, what your statistics are, the results. I know that you've got some phenomenal ideas. And as Ed mentioned, this is a very generous promotion. We still have some time here. And we want to maximize that time on this promotion. So over to you, mate.
Thank you so much. And my name is Dave Struckman. I'm out of Seattle. And I'm not going to do the conversion from US dollars to Australian dollars. So we'll talk more points. And we focused in and strategized on the 800 point package. Not the biggest, but pretty darn close. And we came up with the, and I love crunching numbers. So we crunched the numbers on a family and friends stimulus bounce back. So we add a little bit to it on making a family. And I had the privilege of meeting one of Ed Wayne's personals just maybe 2 weeks before the thing took off, before the promotion started. And it was a guy named Chris Caldwell. And he came out on one of my team calls, and he's a gold executive. And he talked about how he formulated everything within his family. And he had six people in his family. They all got on the product. They loved it. And they took it out from there. And that formed the whole promotion basis for everything they did as far as, getting up the ranks and moving their business forward. So I thought, that's really unique. We can do that with the promotion. All we did, we made up a plan, crunched the numbers, and Miriam's going to come out and show you the numbers in a minute. But we focused in on the 800-point package. And the way we did it, we started talking to our team members. Look at who do you have in the family? Brother, sister, aunt, uncle, your kids, people that are over 18 years old that can sign up. Let's get them that 800-point package. So we started crunching the numbers. And by having all that product on hand, they could then branch it out and share it with their family members at a huge discount. So we looked at U.S. dollars. You come in with an 800-point package. And for the purchaser, it went up 150 points. On the 30 days out, the loyalty award points. So we crunched all the numbers on that. Then we crunched the numbers at the other side of it, which is where you're getting paid. It goes from 20% to 40% with US dollars. And all of a sudden, the numbers started going, gee whiz, it's almost like you're getting product for less than $200 or $300 when you get in. So we started promoting it to family and friends. We did all of our team calls, got the word out, and pointed out the savings to keep it within the family. And that's exactly what happened. We have a lot of family members coming in, and by focusing at the high end, top down marketing, we've had great success with our group with even the 1,040 point packages. But we've kind of focused at the top end, and at the bottom end on the business pack, the case and two tubes, you still get paid double, you still get some extra loyalty award points. But we're going for the big savings with only 28 days. And this could form the foundation for anyone's entire group as they go out after the promotion with all that extra product, and then bringing somebody in rather quickly within the family for the 800 point or 1,040 point and actually picking up that commission back at them. And of course, we started doing this early, as soon as it started, and it's been very, very successful. So numbers don't lie. The numbers are there and they're in our favor. And I don't know what got a hold of the company just to do it. It's like Christmas and summertime to give away all this money, to give away all this product. But we just showed everyone how to reach our hands out as a family and pull it back into them and build their business. So does that make sense?
Oh, it sure does. And one of the things when you're starting, if we're helping people to look at this like a business, because you'd invest in it like a business, having some extra product to work with, to demonstrate, to share, to sell. And when you've got those kind of savings and so forth, it really, really does make all the difference. So it helps us to elevate the conversation to a bigger level to take advantage of those savings. So yeah, that would be great. I think you guys had some slides that you wanted to go through too. Is that right? Yeah.
Miriam's going to jump out with the slides. Thank you.
Thank you, Dave.
Thank you, Dave.
Hey guys, it's an honor to be here with the Australian team. Can you see my screen okay?
No.
Not yet.
Okay.
And we can't see you either.
Okay, what happened?
Have you got your video on?
Are we sharing screen?
You need to share your screen. So if you go to the bottom, you're a panelist, so you should be able to share.
It disappeared on me. I did see the share before. I thought you were seeing this already.
Okay, that's all right. We'll just go in and figure this out more.
To start video.
Co-host or?
Yeah, make her a co-host. Okay. We'll make you a co-host. That might make a difference. I'm not sure. And see if that helps.
Start my video.
You can start your video, but then also if you go to the bottom and go share screen or wherever it says share screen on your computer, you should be able to pull up your PowerPoint.
Yeah, it's not letting me. Let me see.
We can see Miriam now.
Yeah, can you see me? That's awesome. Now I don't see the share screen for some reason, and it was at the bottom before.
Is it gone?
But anyway, is it on the top?
Has it gone to the, sometimes it can.
Oh, there it is. Gotcha. Okay. I got it. All right. Can you see it now?
Yes. All good.
All right. All righty. So here's the promotion. Like Dave said, it's, we call it the family and friends stimulus promotion, bounce back stimulus promotion, because it really does help us, you know, get family involved, friends involved quickly, as soon as they come in. These calculations that I'm going to show you here are based on that 800 point package, but you need to read this. This is based on a new associate bringing in somebody immediately or within the promotion period with the same packet that they came in with. So here, the new associate will enroll someone as soon as they come in, because when they come in, they're going to get, this is their normal, we always do top-down marketing anyway. We start with the biggest package, we go through all of the benefits, and then this is what they normally get. But with this promotion, they're going to get the free enrollment, the free shipping, $115 in Renew 28 worth of product, $390, not the new associate, the person that enrolls, the new associate gets the $390 in free product. The double fast start bonus of $320 is for the sponsor. So if I, you know, if you bring this in, put it all together, the total package cost is $1,040. But when you add up all of this, it's $878. That essentially, subtract that from the cost, you're really getting this package for $161.50 if you look at it that way, once you bring in somebody else with the same package. Does that make sense? So if I come in today with 800 points, you know, I'm the new person, I'm not going to get $320 worth of double fast start. But if I bring somebody in tomorrow, I will. And then therefore my package that I bought today is essentially less than $200 American. And that is an amazing, great value. So this is the package that we're all focusing on. And guys, it's only 7 days left. I can't believe how quickly this went. We only have a week left to take advantage of this. And I know on my team, I've got people running, they've made director 702 days doing this. They're just doing this right here. So they're, you know, under Gold Executive Lynette Lamore, she's got somebody there that's a runner and director 702 days. So here's the other, we've done the same thing with a 400 level package. So this is what you normally get, and this is what you get with a promotion. So when you bring somebody in with the same package you did, then essentially your package costs minus your savings and free product, it's like $66.50. This is a real deal. And you don't even want to go over here because this is almost free. So I hope you are all able to see that, but that's what I'm trying to say we're focusing on, no matter what package they come in, but we're focusing on the 800 package. And here's the advantage. I mean, this is not even including the placement, because once you bring them in and they are put it under the weaker leg, they're also getting, you know, 10% in team commission or $80. So that's not even including all of that. So it's and 25% off on the second order within 60 days. So this is great savings, great earnings. You're not only helping people with their health, you're helping them start a business in the promotional period. And we're very excited. So 7 days is not enough. So if you guys have any pull, can you like make it go a little longer for us? Ed? Melissa? Please.
Yeah, we would absolutely love it to go longer too. Trust us. It is such a gift. And I love the way you've put it together, Miriam. That's actually, and Dave, but I'm assuming Miriam's done this part. It's amazing. Well done. Thank you for sharing that with us. And did you have anything more you wanted to go over? Any other experiences? Well,
I wanted to jump out there and talk, and she covered it. The fact that we didn't even count that $80, 10% off the lesser leg, if that, you know, the placement. But another thing, it puts them halfway to director, with that one family package, then they're motivated to get one more and break the director rank within the 14 days, which still is another, you know, $50 in the USA or whatever it is in Australia. And you add all that together, it just makes it sweeter. So this thing has taken a hold in a big way within our group. And I'm actually just blown away by it. It's just gotten huge. And everyone's talking about it. And yeah, there's only 7 days left for us. So we're just running right to the finish line.
Well, there's nothing like creating some urgency. And I know that there have been some discussions on your other comment or request. So we'll see what happens. But let's run like crazy between now and whenever this thing does finally wrap up, if it's in a week or later. But it is an amazing promotion. So if there's any time to put on your running shoes and pick up the phone and talk to people, that would be great. So thank you for joining us.
Thank you. And just to clarify, that's halfway to Director 700. Is that right, Dave? Miriam, with what you were just talking about?
Yeah, it is. It's halfway there. If you bring in 1-800-POINTER on each side, you're not only there, you're Director 700. Yep. But at the very least, you're a director, and possibly Director 300 if you got a good strong leg that you're building on.
And duplicating this out, obviously, is going to make it that much easier to hit the bronze ranks and right on up. So that would be excellent. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, both of you. Thank you so much. And for those of you who aren't aware, Dave and Miriam are part of the Greater ASEA family, but they're cross-line to us. So they've taken their time to come on to share with our team what's working extremely well for them. And as you can see with how excited they are, but how organized they are, and with Miriam saying top-down marketing strategy with the larger packs first, there has never, ever, ever been a better time, in my opinion, in the 5.5 years we've been with ASEA, to join ASEA than right now. Never. This is the biggest and best and most exciting and the biggest rewarding promotion we've ever seen ASEA do. So we are amazed and so excited. Ed, did you have any other comments on that?
No, I would just, I would say regarding the fact that there's a week left, you know, we used to play a game called baseball here in the U.S. I think the season's kind of in jeopardy right now based on what's going on. But, you know, the earliest levels of instruction in that game is that when you're up at the plate and you get a hit, you run through first base. You can't run past second, third, or whatever. You've got to stop at those bases. But first base, you run through it. So no matter how much time there is left in this contest, I would just say, don't slow down. Just run past the base, and just, you know, give it your all. I mean, it's the home stretch of the contest. I'd love to see them extend it. Have no idea if that'll happen. We can pray and wave the magic wand and say, hey, you know, extend it. We'll see. But I, you know, don't count on it. I would just say, you know, look at the time frame that we have right now and just go for it and make the most of it, because the momentum created right now, the ripple effect of that, the ongoing residue of that is going to pay off in the long run. So just make the most of the time we have left.
Yeah, absolutely. Thanks, Ed.
And then we've got Dan. Dan's going to come on and chat with us about a couple of his interpretation and what he's been sharing with people. So Ambassador Triple Diamond, Dan Doyle, you're there, Dan? I know we promoted you. Let me just go in here and see where you're at.
You there,
maybe
Dan?
You jumped off. Okay, got to go back in. We did promote Dan. So Dan has, you were chatting with Dan yesterday. Mm-hmm. So did you want to?
Back up at the top where it says find. Got an attendee?
Yeah. Do you want to?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, no worries.
So, there he is. All right, Dan, we'll promote you. I just think we just found you here again. Dan has been just really, him and his team have been hitting some home runs with this. But Dan has a really unique perspective. I know that there was some talk on, they've eliminated the 14-case promotion pack for some good reasons, but with the promotion and loyalty program, just makes more sense to do it this way. So Dan, I think we've promoted you. Are you there?
And Dan,
can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, we can. Thanks, Dan. And Dan's the numbers guy in our team. So Dan's like Dave. You there?
Thanks, guys. Yeah. Aloha.
Aloha. Yeah. Congratulations on your new place, Diamond Head, Hawaii.
Huge.
Yeah. No, that's it. That's awesome. You can hear the waves rolling in the background, yeah? So, Yeah, great. Thanks for having us on, guys. And mahalo to you, Bart, Melissa, Ed, and Dave and Miriam for doing such a great job when it comes to sharing this incredible promotion. And it is the most generous promotion that we have ever had, and it will be probably the most generous promotion that we'll ever see, due to the company wanted to stimulate, you know, what's happening to get the momentum and traction again with us and our businesses, with everything that's going on and what people are experiencing. And this is I'm just going to basically expand and elaborate on what Dave and Miriam went through, and just show the numbers too in a different way when it comes to US, and also talk about Aussie dollars as well. But this is a structure that I've been using for many, many years. And the reason I have been using this structure is that I've always felt that the 14-case pack wasn't viable for people that had serious health challenges that needed a lot of product. So I came up with this structure that I called a family triangle, or a family unit, or a family structure. And this is a great structure for anybody, not only that needs a lot of product with serious health challenges, but also health practitioners. There's leaders that want inventory. You know, a lot of people want a lot of product for so many different reasons. So this is an incredible way to take advantage of the promotion that we have on right now. And I'm going to take to the next level too. Dave and Miriam spoke about 8 cases. I'm going to speak about Larry and Sarah that's actually going to purchase 10 cases. So I want everybody to actually put this in paper. Write this down as we go through it, and you're going to understand it a lot better than just seeing it on the screen, or take snapshots on the way through. But just imagine you up top and you've registered 2 new people with 10 cases each. And I'll talk about the reason for 10 cases. So 10 cases each is going to give you some incredible fast start bonus. And I like to take advantage of the fast start bonus. And in this case, you're going to get 400 fast start from each position. So each of the 10 cases that have been ordered through Larry and through Sarah. Now, the reason I go 10 is because you're maximizing the fast start. There is a cap on the fast start bonus, and that's 10 cases. So if you order 11 or 12 or 13, you're still only going to get, in this situation with the promotion, $400. You're not going to get $440 or $480 or $520 as a cap of 400. So might as well maximize it. I mean, if you're going to need a lot of product, if somebody needs a lot of product, maximize it. Ever since I've been actually talking about this in the past couple of weeks, I've noticed that people in the team have gone from ordering 8 cases to 10 cases. So maximize your fast start bonus. So here we're talking in US dollars, and I'm going to do a conversion on the way through into Australian dollars. So make a note, if you've got your bit of paper, guys, you guys in Australia, that the fast start bonus is $568 per side in Australian dollars. So that's where we are in fast start bonus. Now, what else can we look at here? What other commissions come when it comes to setting up this structure? Well, we've got $100 US in team commissions. So let's take 1,000 points, 10 cases, 100 points per case in the lesser leg. We're going to get paid one side of the binary, so it's the lesser leg. In this case, 1,000 points, 10% is $100. Now, the conversion of that to Australian dollars is $142. Now, just say you're a new person, or you put a new person in and they want to set up this structure. Dave brought this up. There's also the director's bonus. So the director's bonus in this situation, if you actually enroll 2 people within 14 days, is another $50. And in Australian dollars, that's $71 Australian. So what do we got next, guys? Just so I don't sort of push ahead in Australian dollars. Okay, so we're going to talk about free product. Now, the free product we get in this situation, we're going to get 25 free sample tubes per side at a value of $115. We're also going to get 300 loyalty points per side, value again in free product, $390. So you're going to double up on this, setting up this family structure or this family unit. And there's a lot of free products when you're looking at both sides of the structure. And then we've also got the spend in this situation, $2,600. So let me just break this down into Australian dollars as we go through. So the spend in Australian dollars would be around $4,000. The 25 free sample tubes is $163.30 each side, Aussie dollars, which comes to $326.60. The 300 loyalty points, which gives you $390 in product, will give you around about $600 in product per side, which is $1,200 savings. And then you're saving on the enrollment fees, $40, $60 Australian dollars per enrollment, plus around about $12 shipping each side in US dollars. Now, let's have a look. Let's have a look at some more numbers and what we're actually getting back here. So we've spent $2,600 to get back $2,664 US dollars in free product, in savings, and in commissions. And Bart and Melissa have worked out the value from the $4,000 spend in Aussie dollars. You're getting about $3,300 back in value. This is an absolute no-brainer. I mean, I'm going out there and finding every single person that I can to register personally, to take advantage. And, you know, this isn't ripping off a seer of the system. This is actually utilizing the structure, being strategic to be able to set this up to benefit you, your family, your friends, anybody that's coming on board. So this is incredible, setting it up this way for helping somebody that needs a lot of product for their health as well. So take advantage of the structure that we can set up. We've only got another week, as you heard. Make sure you pick up every single rock, look under every single rock for any person. What I've also noticed about this incredible promotion is that people that have been on board for a while that haven't reached out to people on their chicken list, people that have been too worried or afraid or scared to reach out to because they're so influential, there are so many people being enrolled and registered that probably would have never ever come on. So this is a great time to reach out to those people as well. And the great thing about this is there's a lot of free product going out there to these people that are coming on board, that are getting a lot of product, they're getting a lot of free product. But this is product that's going into people's hands that would probably have never got the product or never normally actually get the product. So take advantage of this system, take advantage of the structure. You've got some other great numbers from Dave and Miriam. We've only got a week to go on this, guys. Just trying to do as much as you can to look at things strategically in your business to rank advance as well. We've had some incredible rank advances in the last week or two. Get yourself up in the ranks, get yourself to a position where, you know, you might have to chase a rank because after this promotion, it could go back a little bit, but at least you've got something to aim for to stabilize again. So thanks for having us on, guys. I don't know if you want to ask any questions from this or you want any other input, but this is just a mind-blowing situation that we're in. We won't see it again. But mind you, never say never. Everybody in the world's running around wearing masks. We never thought we'd see that. But this time, this week, this is the last production week. I'm hoping and praying that this moves forward too and we get another extension, but we get a first extension. But this is a great time to take advantage of this and really build on your business. I've had an incredible record-breaking week in every single facet of my business, my stats, my percentages, all my numbers are absolutely through the roof, getting closer to my goals. So it's incredible that that the company's put this on for us and they've been so generous.
I think just on that point alone, Dan, it goes to show the stability of a CEO corporate financially to know that they can offer something like this at this particular time. So where it really does show that we're in incredibly good hands when it comes to CEO and how they've really prepared and planned financially for the rainy days, so to speak, so that we can all be offered this promotion. It is incredibly generous, as you've just said. So thanks for sharing your vision and passion for it, because as I said, you are the numbers guy and you truly appreciate what this is. So yeah, thank you.
Yeah, now mahalo. We've got a 50-50%, you know, we're a partnership with the company. What they've done with this, they've put at least 80% of the company profit back into this promotion, which is just incredible for us. So we're taking a good chunk. We're taking around 80-90% of what the company actually makes. So instead of that 50-50 split in these times, it's about 90-10. So good time to, as I said, stock up personally, reach out to those people that need help with their health, reach out to your health practitioners that can stock up. There's so many ways that we can leverage this. It's not funny.
Yeah, beautiful.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dan.
Thanks so much, Dan. What I'll do is I'll just go back to the PowerPoint quickly and just do a really quick summary. I'm not going to go in any depth, but this is, of course, value for new associates. We've got the free shipping, up to 300 loyalty rewards points, and up to 25% bounce back discount on the second order. That's based on the larger packs. So this is, for those of you who are new, who don't know what PV is, it's personal volume that a SIA apportions to order volume. So these are Australian enrollment packs. This just shows you at the personal pack, it starts off at about 150 PV. When you get into the business SIA packs, it goes up to 400 PV. And then the entrepreneur pack, it's 1300 PV in Australia. And you heard Dave say, I think 1040, I think he said. So the bounce back discount is capped, as Dan said, at the 10 cases at the 1000 PV. So this is another way of looking at it in terms of enrollment benefits. So whether or not you choose a pre-built value-added enrollment pack or you create your own in the virtual office, you receive the following benefits from that as well, depending upon the amount of PV that you order as a new associate. So as a reminder, in Australia, Canada, and New Zealand, you've got 24 hours after the placement of the order to be able to put a SIA VIA in your order volume for it to be able to count toward this inset promotion. So just in terms of the packs, typically entrepreneur packs are 800 PV and above. Business packs, as I pointed out, start around 400 up to the 799. And then the personal packs are 150 to 399. So just to let you know, in terms of focusing here on the entrepreneur pack, which is what we've been talking about, the higher volume pack. So there's free shipping. Here's the conversion again that Dan mentioned in terms of $60 for free enrollment. I've got $185 for the 25 mini tubes. So that starts even at 6 mini tubes for the personal pack that you'll get free. And this is the 300 loyalty reward points. You can see you're saving $600 that you can redeem in free product. And then the discount on the second order, for example, is up to 25%. So it's 25% for 800 plus volume on, for example, the entrepreneur pack. So when you take this across and you look at, okay, the second order, I'm going to place the second order. Miriam said you've got up to 60 days to do that. Let's say it's 100 PV, which is, for example, one case of a SIA or four tubes of Renew 28. That's a savings of $50. And as Dan mentioned, when you extrapolate that out, say Larry or Sarah, to the 10 cases, that's a saving of $500 there. So even if you're looking at the 10% place bounce back on your second order, that's still a savings of $200. So extremely generous. And to just break it down again in terms of looking at the fast start bonus, of course, on all associate enrollment on your personally sponsored associates, usually it's $20 that you get back US dollars as your fast start bonus. So that's doubled on the 100 PV order. So that one case of a SIA or four tubes of Renew. And then it's usually $80 for the business packs. That's doubled to $160. So that's $224 there. So you can see in terms of what we've got going, it's amazing. So if you haven't started already to take advantage of this, there's definitely time. So thank you again to everyone who's joined us today to be able to share the excitement and the benefits of this promotion.
So speaking of taking advantage, Alan Fitzgerald, are you there with us?
Yep, I'm here. Thanks. Just a minute. Yep. Yeah, well, there we are.
Yes.
All right. Alan is definitely leading by example in a big way. You might have seen him on the top list for top enrollers. Talk about, you know, creating massive momentum, doing a blast in your business. You put in 21 people in the last 4 weeks, new people, and you've been using this promotion in a big way too. So maybe you can talk to us about how you've been using it.
Yeah, just to correct that, 21 people since the 26th of April. That's about 9 weeks, I think it is. And look, I love what Tyler Norton said at convention last year and again at Envision, was squeezing the orange. You know, when these promotions come out, we just want to get everything we can out of it. And Dave and Miriam explained it so well, and then Denny went through it and went in Australian figures too. Those guys just crunched the numbers so much. And Miriam said, top-down marketing. You know, I think a lot of people come to this business when they're in trouble financially, and I was too, and a lot of other people were. And one of our big leaders in Australia, I won't name him, but he said he struggled so much when he came on board that he couldn't talk to people about getting big orders because he couldn't afford it. But once he got his head around offering bigger orders, other people were starting to get orders. So top-down marketing is really good. I don't like to embarrass people financially, so sometimes I'll even say that. I say it just depends where you are financially, you know, and I explain the top one. But I'm finding that I'm having a lot of success with the business packs. And, you know, they're spending $878 and they're getting $484 free product on top of that. I mean, that's over 50% free product. It's amazing. And, you know, I don't look at this business as being selling, but the one thing that we do sell is the benefits. We sell the benefits of whatever the promotion is. And just explain it to people that way.
Fantastic, Alan. Thank you so much for jumping on and sharing how you're using the promotion. Well done.
And the fast forwards too, Alan. So.
Oh yeah, with the fast forwards, look, it's so good to promote them, because when people come on board and they want to know, well, what do we do? Well, if you've done fast forwards, you can just say, well, just do fast forwards, because everything in this profession is duplicatable. And if, as leaders, if we're not doing fast forwards, how do we get people in our team to do fast forwards? But if we're leading from the front and doing fast forwards, then well, we just say to them, well, just do a fast forward. It's not hard. Of course, you got to work at it, but it, there's nothing free in this business. It's free enterprise, but it's nothing free. But if you push yourself and do a fast forward, or do a couple, or do three or four, you know, you can say to people, I did it. You can do it. I mean, yeah. I'm not a superstar. You've heard me say I'm just a bushy. I got no degree or anything, and I'm just somebody who has a go.
Well, Alan, you're a diamond executive, so you've got a big team underneath you. And in terms of who you've approached, have you been ringing previous people that you've had on your contact list? Are you reaching out to new people? What's been your strategy there for the bounce back promotion?
Look, I think that in prime time, we should always be reaching out to new people. If you've got other people that you've spoken to last week or last month or last year or a few years ago, you can graze over them in spare time in the cracks of your day. But we've had this discussion before, but I'm using an old diary from 2003, 17 years ago, and I'm just ringing those guys. And I know you reckon that's cold. Well, I got to try and explain to them where I know I'm from, but it's working. Yeah, and I know I've got actually new people on here today that have come out of that 2003 diary, and I've told them that's where I found them.
Wow. Fantastic. Congratulations, Alan.
Well done, Alan. Thank you so much for sharing with us, and congratulations on all your success.
Thank you very much, and thank you guys. Thank everyone on this list, on this webinar today, all the leaders from all over the world. It's so good to have you on here and hear your talk. Thank you again.
Thank you, Alan.
All right.
So going to transition, I'm not going into any detail. Most of you have known over the last few months worth of training that we launched some new team tools. And this slide just gives a summary of what they are. It is the Circle of Success system. And in our opinion, when we created it, it's a complete navigation guide to legacy building income.
I did come on to that's me, 2003.
Just going to mute you ourselves.
Oh, sorry.
No worries. So this system is comprehensive, but at the same time, it's really easy to use. It's broken down into a couple of different guides. This is a peak interest tool, the Live It Guide, because the first place that what we want to do is we want to be able to, just got to move this.
There you go.
We want to be able to live it. So we want to be able to experience the ASEA difference through knowing about ASEA's technologies, the benefits, the loyalty rewards program, getting people to understand autoship, obviously, as a result of that, being able to benchmark their health when it comes to where they're at, and being able to prioritize their cellular health. So that's all contained here in this Live It Guide. Then step two, it's just three simple steps. Step two is sharing it and launching it. So this Share It Guide is designed to be used in the first 14 days to 1 month as a brand new ASEA associate. It gives you an opportunity to learn how to connect with people, how to invite, through different scripts across these two sectors, what resources to leverage and how to close, or which is basically offering a solution by connecting all the previous conversations you've had with them so that you can add value if they're interested and if it's something that they are need or want, basically, when it comes to ASEA. And the Launchit Guide, it's green here for, you can see the circle acronym, it's green for launching our business. So there's everything here from 1 month and beyond when it comes to actually launching our ASEA business. There's launch plans, and it's really an exciting document because it has a lot of tools attached to it, which facilitate it being really easy for us to launch our ASEA business. And then we've got the Empower Guide here, which is building from platinum and beyond. So that's we're learning how to go diamonds in this Empower Guide, but we're also learning how to empower our associates by being an empowered mentor. And it's an entire system that's integrated, but it's got a copy of it here. And it is all about when you meet new people and you've got new associates coming in, you're basically following this success cycle. So you're putting them in, and the more people that join your team, the bigger your ASEA community becomes, the faster your circle will turn into a wheel. And that's what leads you to the legacy building income. And you'll notice when it comes to the circle here, the circle of success, you are the center, you're the linchpin, you're the hub of your wheel. So it comes down to knowing that you've got to have your head in the right place and do the personal growth that's necessary in this industry, in our industry. Virtus Norton says the essence of network marketing is the development of people, and that's so true. So it's exciting. We're going to have some associates share in just a minute what their experiences have been. And from the Launchit Guide here, we put together some activity tracker groups. So this is all based on being able to implement a 12-week course that we've got all on our website. We'll show you the details in a minute, so that you can easily empower your team more quickly and keep the momentum going in your ASEA business. So this is a study just with some statistics Bart wanted to share quickly, and then we'll go on.
Yeah, this really blew my mind. This was shared, Sean Farrell shared this with us. It's from the Association for Talent Development. And it's all about researching. It's a research that was that they discovered on tracking your actions. So so this is pretty incredible here. If you have an idea or a goal, you're 10% likely to complete that goal. If you consciously decide that you're going to do it, you're 25% likely to achieve that goal. And by deciding when you will do it, by setting a timeline to it, that increases your odds by 40%. And then making a plan on how to do it, you've increased your odds by to 50%. Now, if you commit to someone that you're going to do this, your odds go up to 65%. But get this, this is a statistic that really blew my mind. And that is when you have a specific accountability appointment with someone that you've made that commitment with, when you've partnered up with someone like an action partner, your results, you're 95% likely to achieve that goal. So that's the power of this system and the activity tracker group that we've put together with a 12-week course to partner up with someone, to literally have a commitment agreement that's part of that. And then you're moving forward and you're creating the synergy of the team. So I thought that this was really some remarkable statistics. And I think it really goes to the power of what we've done here to create the, you know, so often we bring someone in and then it's like, see you later. There you go. Go and talk with people. But this really pulls it together where we're working it together as a team. Because when you enroll someone, that's really when things begin, not when they end.
So we were going to just quickly go to Ed. Yep. Ed was going to chat with us. So
let's stop share.
Yeah, I'm going to do that.
Okay.
Okay, so Ed, are you there?
I'm here. Can you hear me?
We can.
Yes.
You know, the effort to pull off a tool like this, it, to me, it's a combined effort and ingenuity of two kinds of thinkers. Bart's the kind of guy, and I've been involved with Bart in producing. The first tool we produced, Bart, to create growth in the field was back in like 1996. You know, we're dating ourselves. The Fast Track system, and it was cutting edge could be back then. Cassette, clamshell case, cassette tapes, video cassettes, printed material. But, you know, it takes somebody like Bart who can think, this is what we need to help create a track to run on for the team and to create momentum and to be a sort of a blueprint for growth. It takes a visionary guy like Bart to know kind of what's needed, but it takes somebody like Melissa who can take that vision and has the engineering mind to kind of put it all together again and actually build the system. It's kind of like somebody says, you know what, we need something to wear on our watch, on our wrist, so we can keep track of time and we can schedule stuff and we can know when it's time to go someplace, but I don't have the foggiest idea how to make that happen. It takes somebody else who can think of, well, let's build a watch. And when you open it up, it's got all the little gears and the little levers and everything kind of meshes together so that you can actually do what the big thinker was, and that's keep track of time on your wrist. And when I open this thing up, I mean, this is like, I was a kid, I used to take stuff apart. Couldn't put them back together very good, but I love taking stuff apart and seeing how they ran. And this is like looking at a watch that's just got all the jeweled movements in it where everything connects, and this makes this happen, and this makes that happen, and this turns this needle. But this is a masterpiece of a system to help put people on the right track. This is just recently, in the last few days, came into the hands of some of the leaders here in the U.S. And I've had texts and phone calls by people saying, this is what we needed. This is what I've envisioned. I was hoping we could get something like this. So you guys have the advantage of having sort of an advanced track to run on with this, because it's been available in your market and it's not really here widely yet in the U.S. We'll make that happen. But it's a masterpiece. And I want to commend you, Bart, for having the big picture vision to know that something like this was needed. But listen, all of that without Melissa's ability to piece this thing together for a year and a half and work on it and get it produced as quality. I mean, you can go buy a $10 Timex watch, but if you want to buy a Rolex, it's got all the real jewel stuff in it. It's still, even at that, this is an affordable piece, but it's brilliant. It's just brilliant. And, compliments to you two for combining your ingenuity and your vision to make it happen. And, the results are going to be seen in the field. I know you've already seen some results there. So it's just a privilege to kind of sit back and watch you guys do this. But now to be able to have it in our hands here to implement it is going to be, it's the modern day version of the fast track, Bart, but it's just light years ahead of what we did back in the day. But it's exciting. So congratulations. And the field can look forward to a great tool.
Thank you so much, Ed. I'm sure Rebecca would agree. Whatever we have to do to help tame our husbands, right?
Yeah, well, good luck with that.
Yeah, exactly. I know, 18 or so years. And yeah, no, I'm excited that you're enjoying it, Ed, because I'll go into in a minute. It is quite comprehensive, but there's videos on every piece on our website to make it really easy for anyone anywhere. This is our gift in a way. Of course, we needed it for our ASEA business, but this is our gift to anyone in ASEA, because for us, ASEA's culture and ethos, it's about getting ASEA to the world and being able to help Virtus in his mission to take ASEA to $1 billion and beyond company. So, yes.
And let me just say this too. Bart and I know that when we did the tool back 25 plus years ago, there were a lot of people who thought that we were just trying to create a way to profit from a tool in the marketplace. And you and I know, Bart, nobody paid our way to Hawaii to film that thing. Nobody made any money on putting that tool in the marketplace. And when you look at this here, at the affordable prices available, this is not about creating a revenue stream based on a tool. You guys have forked out a lot to make this even happen. And it's really, you used the word gift, Melissa, and this is a gift to the company, to the field. And we need to just, I just want to reassure folks that Bart and Melissa are not in the tool business. They're in the vision business and the creating a track to run on business. And this will benefit you and your teams. And don't worry about this lining their pockets. There's nobody's pockets being lined except yours if you use the tool to help build your team.
Wow. Well, I appreciate that, Ed.
Thank you so much, Ed.
Thanks.
Very grateful.
You and I are so much alike, Ed. I know that you've got piling systems and Melissa's got filing systems, and I'm a bit the same way.
Don't touch my filing cabinet. Don't even touch it.
And so I struggle.
People who are organized are just too lazy to look for stuff.
That's right. How did you know? So true.
Yeah, but I tell you, when you actually do, you know, make a plan and you're writing it out, just it's gonna like the fine tuned watch that you mentioned.
Yeah.
Thanks for jumping on and sharing that with us, Ed. We've got some people that we want to hear from that have been kicking some goals, have been using this. We wanted to just give you an opportunity to share that. One of the first people that I wanted to bring on was Julia Wesley. Are you there, Julia?
Hi, Bart. Hi, Melissa.
There she is. And I know, Julia, we really had a similar sort of, like I felt a little lost in terms of getting people started, and sometimes we can feel a little stretched. And I'd really just love to hear your perspective, what you guys have done. I know you guys you've started multiple groups, actually. Yeah, just take a few minutes and share with us what you've discovered so far, how it's working for you.
Great. We've started three groups now, and we're getting others sort of going. And what I'm finding is the focus is just amazing. To be able to say, this is how we're going to do it, and this is completely duplicatable. It gives a sense of everyone being cared for and looked after. So that's sometimes a huge thing when you've got a lot of people involved, to make sure that everyone gets what they need and has the information they need, but also the support they need. This enables all of that, which has been fantastic. What else? So the focus on, so I'm not, in the past, I haven't been somebody that loves, you know, looking at activities and doing all the accountability stuff. But actually, when we do it, it is so good. So what happens is that focus on the activities that actually build the business, everyone is focused there. And then when you get to write a little one in that box on your page, there's this like excitement. It's, you know, a little dopamine sort of yay, I did it, you know. And to have people having all these little yays all day is awesome. And then the weekly calls, I found that people come onto that, they might not be in a great mindset or whatever, and they share, and as they share, by the end of the call, everyone is ready to go and ready for their week. And people have expressed to me coming off those calls and just being really ready to do everything they need to do for themselves, for their business, and to really build. So it's actually been a huge gift. Like it's meant, for me, it's meant clarity and focus. And it's just been great. I think it's just a sense of certainty and team and belonging that's happened, as well as a whole lot of fun, actually.
Yeah, well, that's really exciting. Really appreciate you sharing that with us. And
thanks, yeah. Julia, because I know you hit on something. There's different personality types. I like structure. I don't always love being analytical, but I do it. And when it comes to the system, it's suited to all personality types, because the tracking of what Julia was saying with the activities that you're actually doing, it is fun and it's rewarding, and it helps you to know that you're focusing on the areas of your business that really need focusing on if you're looking to achieve your ASEA goals. So it's for all personality types, because any traditional business owner, you ask Dan, 22 businesses in 20 years, traditional businesses, he's a numbers guy, of course, but you have to know where your business is at in order to be able to, of course, in our situation with ASEA, rank advance. We need certain volume coming in weekly to be able to rank advance. So thanks for touching on that, Julia, because the essence of the program is the belonging of the team together, bringing the team together, but also the fun factor. So you're an amazing facilitator, Julia. I'd love to listen in on your calls, and thank you for joining us today.
That's a pleasure.
And Sepp, are you with us? Hello, Sepp.
Hey, g'day, everybody. How you going?
Yeah, fantastic, mate. Hey, did you want to share your screen as well?
Yeah, I'll just say a couple things first, and I've just got four quick slides I want to share with everyone.
Sure.
But I want to piggyback on what Ed was talking about. I was actually in the same industry with the same company as well as Bart, Melissa, and Ed, and I actually used the fast track. We had cassettes, we had videos, and then there was the whole thing you opened out. And that's how I was, through Melissa, that's how I was introduced to network marketing. And that was the program. And then, you know, when I started building a solid team, you know, I used the Wizard of MLM, you know, that became my Bible in teaching and training. And then along comes, my screen's going all funny. Then along comes the University of Professionalism in Network Marketing that Melissa's created. And I think the point I want to, first of all, I want to acknowledge Julia Wesley. She's extraordinary what she's doing. She's actually heading up all of these groups, and I'm just trying to catch my breath to keep up with her, to be honest. And she's asked me to jump on a couple, but she's inspired me, and we're starting new ones as well. So Julia, you're a rock star. What I love about this, and Julia's mentioned this as well, and I feel the same way, is that the people are ringing me now at all different stages of their business, or they're actually starting to hear that people are in these teams, and they're going, tell me about it, because it's like, oh, it's another program, it's another thing, or what do I need to do? And I just said, at the end of the day, it doesn't matter what stage you're at and you decide to get started, you want to have a system that's in place that you can duplicate, and anyone can be a part of this. On that note, I'm just going to share my screen, if you don't mind. And I just want to talk about a couple of things, which is from current slide. So if we want to have a look at this, whether you, this is a slide from Tyler Norton that he teaches in the Ethos Academy on about flow. So for people who are, I'm just going to make sure I'm in the right spot. Just give me a second. I think I have to go. Backwards and then work.
No worries.
So whether you're in network marketing,
nothing you can do about it, except you're breaking up a little bit. So maybe to be
in business for a while. Can you, Melissa?
Yeah, maybe just turn off your
video. Can you see the screen there now?
Yeah, your internet's breaking up, so maybe just turn mute your video.
Stop my video. Beautiful. Slide. Sorry, I just got to. So whether you've been in network marketing for a while, or whether you've been in ASEA for a while and you want to kickstart your business from scratch, or you've been downsized, you've been through a lot of challenges with the whole COVID-19, the whole lockdown, all that sort of stuff. And I'm pretty sure that, you know, people who've lost their jobs or the whole job security, I have a feeling that nearly everyone on the planet is experiencing, you know, one of these things of anxiety, worry, stress, boredom. And what we really need to do to be, to move forward in our life is to actually get into flow. And what we need, and this is, there's a reason why I'm sharing this, is, and I'm really excited because the ethos of ASEA, Melissa and Bart have put the ethos of ASEA into flow. And this is, I'll go back into this. So we want to get, if you're in a place where you've been in ASEA for a long time and you want to kickstart again and nothing's sort of really been happening and you go, no, I'm ready to rock and roll, what do we need to do? So if we want to eliminate all of these kind of feelings and emotions or stuckness, we're going to do something about that. And so I want to go back into, let's eliminate some of these things. And if we're going to be, my computer's doing funny things. This is where we want to be getting into, which is really, really focused. And the cool thing about the new challenge is making the decision. And I just want to pick up one point here, which is really important. It's about skill. And what I really love about this whole circle of success system that Melissa's created is that even me included, to get back into flow again and to take the business to a whole new level and also to mentor people to a whole new level, I need to upskill. And Melissa's put together some of the most incredible training, even as a double diamond. She's now helping me mentor, and I don't have to sit down and spend hours trying to work out PowerPoints, timelines, systems, structures, all that sort of thing in order for me to empower the team who want to move towards rank advancing or getting to that next level. So that's pretty much what I just wanted to share with you there with regards to I'll stop the share and I'll put my camera back on. But I just wanted to bring in that couple of points there, that this system here, it doesn't matter whether you're starting from scratch or you've been sitting on the fence for a little while and you want to kickstart, we need to upskill. And the 12-week tracker program is giving every single person in that week to learn new skills to become a professional at the end of 12 weeks. And then by the time they've done that, they can go and have their own group and start it afresh. Then, and as Julia was saying, we're starting all of these groups. It doesn't matter when people want to plug in. They can go into thecotters.com, look at the ATG program. They can see what week is coming up and they go, wow, that's a skill that I need some help in and I'm going to really focus in on that week. And Melissa's got all the training and Bart, they've got the PowerPoints. There's nothing missing. So if you want to build this business, there's no excuse to fail ever again. And I've never been more excited about a system. I am a systems freak. I love it. I think it's the best. You got to shut me up. Anyway, I know I talk too much. I'll leave it at that.
I'm captivated. I love it when you get on.
Like integrating the ethos of a seer. And that part of the training that Tyler teaches is if we want to get into flow in our life, we've all had a wake up call with this whole lockdown story. And we've all been through some level of stress at some level. But, you know, if we want to play the game, let's just get back into flow. And you don't have a better system than this to move forward in your life. So
brilliant, brilliant suggestion. I love the idea of improving your skills and getting into flow. Flow is when we're really stretching ourselves, when we're growing, when we're it creates that excitement. That's the point we all want to be in, is flow. So I'm glad you brought that up. Thanks a bunch, Seb.
Thank you, Seb.
Thanks, guys.
Essentially, one of the points that comes to my mind with what you've said is Eric Worre, an MLM industry professional and educator, is incredible. Most of us know him. He says it's not what works, it's what duplicates. So this is a duplicatable system, as Julia was saying. So that's the important part of it. It's so that you can train people from the very beginning to duplicate something that's easy. So
yeah,
thanks, Seth.
Thanks, guys. It's hey, awesome. Glenn.
Thank you. Thank you, Seth. Glenn, you with us? Glenn Ferguson.
How you going, mate?
Yeah, fantastic. One thing I love about Melissa, when she was going through the system, she was talking about, you know, the Share It Guide. I know that you've actually been creative and actually used the, in fact, I know several people have used the Share It Guide as a prospecting tool too. And you've kind of had a unique perspective on how you're using this, how it's been a game changer for you. I'd love to hear a little bit from you, Glenn.
Well, I like to keep it simple. One of the things you said, what do you like best about it, right? And I know that you can look at just about any organization that's successful out there, their success comes from a system. And it's an old law, success comes from a system. And so when I saw this, I thought, well, all I've ever been is a presenter, I can do that. So I just went through the book and found two or three things that I liked, whether it's the Live It Guide or the Share It Guide. And I've just gone out and sat down with people and just taken them to those three things. And then if they want to take it further, they can. And I was sitting with a guy last week and I showed him in the Share It Guide the quote from Tyler Norton about it's the greatest act of friendship that someone can do for someone, showing them this opportunity. And he just looked at me and said, all right, where do I sign? Mm-hmm. I said, well, mate, I need to give you some information. No, just let me sign. And he signed, giving him a book, and they're off talking to people because I could hand it to him. And I said, find three things for yourself. So he has, and he's off and gone. And that's the benefit is it's so duplicatable, just handed on. One of my team got hold of a Live It Guide, read it, gave it to a friend who said, I'm in, signed up, and handed the book to a friend, neighbor next door, who signed up the same day. It just went bang, bang, bang. And I'm going, okay. It's benefiting the team and having an action partner. It means it's less me and it's more expert. You know, it's all right for you big hitters. You've got all the skills. It's the guys that are coming in that don't know and they need empowering. And I don't know how to mentor. Less me, more expert. You know, I had somebody the other day come and say, what do you mean by this? I said, go to page 27. I went to page 27. I said, read that and he'll call me back. And that's all I do. There was years ago in another business, there was a fellow named James Beach and built a big business. All he did was hand him a CD. Have a listen to that. Come back and see me. All I'm doing here is hand them a book, reach page 27, call me back, and it's done. And that's where the duplication comes in, because anybody can do that. And one thing that Julia talked about and Seth talked about is we build skills, we can meet a challenge. And Julia talked about how it's a safe place when you have the groups, and what we're doing is Michelle, our leader, she gets somebody different to facilitate every week. So everybody's building skills. Does that make sense? And so what it's done is it gives confidence and people feel better about themselves. And I mean, if we can help people be better than about themselves, I think that's everything.
Yeah, beautiful. That's exactly it. Glad to hear that everybody's taking their turn in facilitating and stepping up to do that. Really appreciate you jumping on and sharing with us. You've got a great perspective, and I love how you're using the tool to just use it as a prospecting tool, not only the Live It Guide, but the Share It Guide and some of the things that you're doing. Mm-hmm. So it's great to hear how people are fine-tuning and using this. Thanks for jumping on with us, Glenn.
Thanks, Glenn. Well spoken, and you're a straight-up guy, so being able to use this system and keeping it really, really simple is a great message, because we like to sometimes stand in our own way and complicate things. And don't use this system as a tool to complicate things. Use it to keep things really simple, like what Glenn's been talking about. So thank you, Glenn.
Yeah. And Amanda Bradford, the amazing Amanda Bradford. She was one of, she was in our original pilot tracking group and did some amazing things. And I know in the beginning, you know, with Ayla and having kids.
Dog,
and
shut up, dog. Like we're...
Oh, is that Cody? Oh, we got to see Cody Bear.
Your dog.
But anyway, look, Amanda, I know in the beginning you were thinking, oh, I'm not sure if I can, you know, a little bit apprehensive, but you stepped up, you started a group, you're doing great things. And we'd love to just get your perspective on how it's going with your group and what you like best about it.
No worries at all. It's always the way, isn't it? The dog starts.
Yeah, always. We know that.
Firstly, Melissa, I just need to applaud you for what you've done. Like, this system is phenomenal. It's so comprehensive, and how your brain works is just beyond me. But what we have found with this is that I think different personalities have come to it in different ways. And what this system is something that can be molded into each personality depending on what they need. So for ourselves, what we've been able to do is put out to our people, you know, would you like to come together with this activity group? And we've created a triple S activity group is the name of it. It's the Safe, Secure and Supportive Team. And it's a place where we can utilize these resources for looking at what the foundational skills are for creating this business. So things like our personal development, creating our vision and our personal goals, what our mindset is at, any obstacles that we may have currently. It's being able to identify what people skills that we need. And also knowing what are the income producing activities that we need to be doing on a daily basis to be able to create movement or momentum in not only our own businesses, but for other people that are coming in and want to be able to see how this works as a new business model. So we've gone through all the different emotions with this so far. We're up to week 3 and we've been able to, I think what it does is it brings back the fun in the daily mode of operation. It allows you to take away the focus of maybe your fear of contacting somebody, because you know that one, you're reaching out to help them and meet a need. And secondly, you actually get a point for reaching out and speaking to someone. Doesn't matter what their answer is. They may be ready. They may not be ready. It doesn't matter. At the end of the day, you get a reward for actually reaching out and creating that contact. So I'd also like to just acknowledge our group and the people that have chosen to be a part of it. It's that I think we've got a really special team of people. They're cross line, upline, downline. It's a very special place to be. And I think that throughout these next 12 weeks, we're going to be able to learn from each other and grow together. And it's been very rewarding, and we're definitely seeing momentum happen.
Oh, that's great. And I know that you told me that in your group, kind of interestingly, you've partnered with Crossline people quite a bit too. So you're getting a little bit of a different perspective. And a lot of times partners would be, you know, sponsor and downline, but you've kind of mixed it up a little bit.
Yeah, it happened by accident. It certainly wasn't intentional, but I think that looking at it now, I think we're all going to certainly come out of this even having learned a lot more from, you know, than just being with the people that we constantly talk to each day. So
fantastic. Thank you so much for joining us. And we applaud everything that you're doing. You are amazing.
You're a phenomenal leader, Amanda. And thanks for taking it by the reins and doing what you do, which is taking action and getting it done. So thank you.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
And Julie Watts, are you with us? Incredible, amazing Julie Watts.
Hey, guys. How are you going?
with a beautiful new haircut, too.
No, it's actually tied up, but I am going to cut it all off.
Oh.
Where are you, Julie? You're just up the road from us. How come you're rugged up?
It's cold where I am. It's cold inside. It's probably beautiful outside, but
yeah. Well, hey, Julie, you have been you're the master of putting together tools and websites and PowerPoints and everything else. And I know that love to just get your perspective on what you think so far, how it's working for you, what you like best, those kind of things.
Well, I have to say it truly, truly is a gift to everyone in ASEA. I know the amount of time and money. Everybody needs to understand that these tools did not come for free. It cost Bart and Melissa a lot of money to put this together for their team, and they're sharing it with the world. So that is absolutely amazing. Do not think they are making a lot of money out of this system. You know, they have to charge for it. It cost them a fortune. So first, I just want to get that out of the way because it's true. It is such a comprehensive blueprint that can take absolutely anyone from knowing nothing at all about ASEA or network marketing to climbing the ranks quite quickly. Like you haven't left anything out. And people can go through it at their own pace. Like some people will move through that system really quickly. And a new person can start, and you know, you've kind of covered it so well that a new person could start and without any help and literally climb the ranks themselves, like if they want to. And sadly, sometimes that happens in this business where people kind of don't have the support that they should have through no fault of their own. And if they had your pack in their hand and the website, they could literally, you know, be a diamond and above if they wanted to follow that system, because you haven't left anything out. So it is truly an amazing system. It's like, you know, I love the Live It. I love all of the guides. There's so much information in them, but I love the Live It guide. Like Glenn was saying, and I know Richard Lee does the same thing, like it is an amazing tool. Just that little book in itself is an incredible tool. And if you guys aren't getting on and ordering heaps of those things, then you're crazy, because, you know, they're not expensive and they're beautiful, they're very professional, and they're an amazing way to share ASEA with anybody. I love the way Glenn does stuff. And I would really like to commend Amanda on having activity tracker groups Crossline. Thank you so much for doing that, Amanda. That's something that we all should be doing. So yeah, look, it truly is a gift, and it doesn't matter where you start, you can get something out of those books and the whole system. It's amazing. Like everybody said everything already, but yeah, truly it is a gift. And thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Really appreciate all you do and your incredible perspective. Thanks for jumping on and sharing a little bit with us.
You're welcome. Thank you so much, Julie. And just to comment on something you mentioned. So we've had people say, why can't we get the whole thing electronically? We've given most of the system away for free. And the reason why you can't download everything electronically is because we find that it's extremely important to be professionals. For us, that represents being able to hold it in our hands, being able to show people that we are, oh, this is the green one, it won't show up on the green screen, that we are we are professionals. So the other thing is it has branding on it. And so we want to just really honor the integrity of the way in which we envisaged it being able to be taken to the world, which is to be able to put it in front of people, hold it in their hands, to be able to keep it at a high level of professionalism. So that's why you can't get the whole system digitally.
Isn't that a great shot of Sean Burke?
No, he's amazing.
I just love that.
It is. It's amazing. They're beautiful. They're just beautiful tools. Amazing.
We don't have it on the athletes page. We don't have some of the Olympic athletes on there just simply because they wouldn't give permission for their photographs or any information to be used. Yeah. And understandable at the gold medal, you know, elite athlete stage. So, yeah, so thank you so much, Julie. Truly You're appreciate welcome. What you are. I'm in awe of your leadership and you're the most down-to-earth, gorgeous person I've ever met in my life. So you and Julia Wesley. Yeah. So
we've got,
do you have anyone else?
Yeah, we got one more rock star to hear from.
Yes, of course you do.
Christina Williams. Christina is, blows my mind what you do, what you accomplish. I think that there must be three of you to get everything done that you do. We're just so in awe and inspired with who you are, and love to appreciate everything that you've done in terms of being supportive. And I know that you've started a group. Just love to hear from your perspective as well. And then we've got a
cool. Thank you so much. I mean, everybody, as Julie said, everybody has said everything. You know, Julie's like my cross-line sister. We both a little bit similar in how we've focused on providing tools. And, you know, we just have been doing websites and trainings and PowerPoints. And because there was a gap, you know, we saw a gap and we went, all right, let's step in and fill it. But I mean, I don't hope Julie doesn't mind me saying, neither of us are experts. We're not designers. We're not website builders. Like, we stumble forward and we kind of figure it out, but it's not what we're here for. You know, I didn't come to ASEA to build websites or to design brochures, and that's what we've been doing. And I think both of us have taken that to a point, but we still both felt gaps. You know, there was still like, kind of like, this is the best I can do. And we have just both had this massive sense of relief. I think that this has taken the professionalism up. It has definitely been a gap that we identified. It hasn't been for fun that we've been, you know, stumbling around making websites and our own brochures. It's because there was a need. And for what you guys have done, and I knew that Melissa was sort of plotting away in the background, you know, she's kind of like the mad scientist in the back room somewhere. But I don't know what I thought. I thought that we were going to get like one glossy brochure. And it's not that I thought, you know, what's she doing? But I just had no comprehension until I started going through these guides. And I thought, I don't know how this didn't take her whole adult life to put together, you know, like there's so much in there. So it has definitely filled a need. The activity tracker group, so I'm running mine with, you know, some of my close associates that I'm working with. And it's really great because we do a lot of these group trainings, and I believe, you know, different groups that are on have different times where they do the big group training. You know, like we do ours on a Monday night, and you know, 200 people show up and they get the information. And I think my opinion is that that's still needed because you can dive into a topic in much more detail and it's more of a masterclass. But sorry, Jules, again, you and I have been talking about how, you know, we were big advocates of like, you know, but we love the interaction with the team and can we just have like 100 different screens, you know, but it got ridiculous to try and do that on a Monday night. What these small groups allow us is that interaction. So on a Thursday night when I do my meeting, I am actually able to go, how's your week been and what have you done? And, oh, good on you. And for people to ask questions. So it's more of a having a coffee together online. And it's a structured coffee, you know, because we get to go through the PowerPoint. And I love that it is, you know, almost like a idiot's how-to guide of training, because I don't need to think about it. Yay, I don't need to come up with a PowerPoint. I don't need to do anything. You know, Thursday night when I was about to run my my group, I had listened to the workshop before, but I was madly running around in the kitchen, feeding kids, doing everything. And about 3 minutes before it started, I went, oh, download the PowerPoint. I didn't have to create it. I didn't have to do anything. So I want to encourage anybody who's thinking of running a group. It's really not that hard. Like, you get to listen to the training, and you can either play it or you can decide to make your own and make it more interactive. That's up to you. If you haven't joined a group, I just would ask you the question, why not? You know, like, if you're actually wanting to build a business, why not? Because this is where you're going to get the hands-on help that you probably don't get in the big group trainings, where people are talking at you in a way, and you're getting the in-depth stuff, but you're not getting the personal stuff. So I'd be wondering, why wouldn't you join a group? And if you are overwhelmed by detail, as everybody knows I am, I'm not a detail person. I'm trying to work out the sporting schedule for the kids right now, and I'm about to cry with who's on a Thursday morning and who's on a Wednesday. And yeah, you know, if Mal's listening to this, I think I'm going to give him the job this year. So I don't do detail, you know, and I want to put it out there for people that you can engage with this. I think Amanda said it, at whatever level you want. If you want to fill in the whole, you know, with the contact tracker, if you want to fill everything in, go for it. But even if you're just ticking that you've done the follow-up, or even if you're putting their name down, that you had a meeting with them and that you've due to do a follow-up, that's already like an 80% advancement on how we usually run systems, which is like, oh, forgot about that guy, you know. So engage with where you want to be at. Don't be overwhelmed if you feel like this is just not all for me, because I get overwhelmed with detail. It's a smorgasbord. There, all the detail is there for everybody who needs it, but you can arrive and take out what you want and engage at the level at the end of the day that keeps you more effective. Mm. So if you haven't joined a group, join one. If you got a team that you're working with, for goodness sake, start a group. This will save you so much time. And thanks again, guys, for everything you've done.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, Christina. Spoken like the true master. And given that you have six boys and that you're juggling a lot of things, to be able to know that this can help you really means a lot to us. So thank
you. Yeah, well, we've got four at the moment because I'm not seeing my other two. But, you know, life is still crazy. I know everyone's doing a lot at the moment. There's a lot of stress out there. And this is one thing you don't have to stress about, you know. Get on board and switch your mind off. It's a system that works.
Beautiful.
Good
thank
point.
You.
Thank you, Christina.
Well, we've got some great updates that we want to share with you now on.
Right. So we've spoken about the tools and the system. We just want to quickly let you know where you can go to, and we're not going to go into any depth, but where you can go to actually order it, where you can go to have a look at how on our website, where to find all the videos on how to use the tools, as well as the activity tracker group videos. So let me just quickly transition back to the PowerPoint for 1 second so that you can see. In terms of visiting, you've heard Sepp mention, and Julie, I believe, thecotters.com. So these are the buttons at the top of the website. There is password protected for team tools and activity tracker group training. So the password is associate with a capital A. So actually, I'm going to stop share here now and we'll just go in and pull up the website. So is it here? Where have you?
Safari? Yeah, right there. Yeah.
Okay. We just.
So share and let's see. Oh, you got to go into open a new page.
Here, I'll just do it from here. You don't have it up on the thing.
I thought I did. That's sorry.
Okay. Thecotters.com. You just go there. You'll see here are the buttons. Here's the team tools. So there is password protected part. You're closer to the keyboard if you don't mind just entering in the password. So that's associate. Now here are the tools. You can either use the drop-down menu here to go and select whatever you're looking for. But in terms of there's the four guides, there's an explanation down further, there's an, you click on the buttons to order now, and there's frequently asked questions page, which is quite extensive. And this is going through the tools that are in the actual system. So here's a two-page overview of how to use the system, when to use it. It makes it really easy to understand what's actually in the materials in the packet. There's a video there. There's the Live It guide that you've heard Glenn and Julian talk about. And here's a basically a preview as well. There's 10 pages that you can have a get an idea of what's actually contained in there before you purchase it. There's more videos. The Share It guide has three videos because it's broken up into three sections, and an overview video on how to use it, what's in it, why it was created, that type of thing. The Launch It guide, yet again, another three videos for each part, and it goes into previewing some pages and one full overview video. And here are the tools that are broken down. This is interactive, this website, on mobile phones and everything too. So you can see that there's videos simply on how to use each of the tools, which is keeping it. These are the tools that are used in the activity tracker.
Let me just mention something here. So let's say, for example, if you're tracking your points on this activity tracker, you can download this document. You do have a hard copy in the system as well, but you can, if you save that to your computer, and then you can start adding the points to it. So my point is don't start adding points and then save it, because it won't save with the points. But if you save it to your computer, your desktop or whatever, then you can add to it and make it a live document.
Thanks, Bart. And so yet again, there's the launch tools. Don't be overwhelmed. It's easy once you get your hands on it and look at it and break it down. And here's the Empower guide. There's four sections to the Empower guide, because you're learning how to go diamond and beyond, and you're learning how to be an empowered mentor. You heard Glenn Ferguson say, I'm not really sure how to be a mentor. You learn all about that. And he's a brilliant mentor, by the way. He just doesn't see himself as that right now. But empowered mentoring is where you learn those skills. And there's tools in the mentor guide. It's quite simple and straightforward. You can get to that when you are going diamond or platinum beyond. And then here's a two-page overview sheet that we've put together. This is a really great presentation tool. It gives you an opportunity to be able to, it's blue on the front because it's, you're connecting, it's in tune with the Live It guide, because we're talking about different the products, ASEA's technology, we've got testimonials, the stability, integrity and timing of the company. And then if you've got anyone with you who wants to know more about how to share ASEA, we've broken down the different plans they can start with, what that means in terms of time, and also quite simply how to get started, what to do. So that's just to give you an idea of what that document's about. And then we've got other documents that you can download as well, of the important pages that we thought you might like to have individually. So that's just to give you a very quick overview of the team tools. And under the activity tracker group training button, here's, as Christina mentioned, you can just download PowerPoints. You can press play on the video that we've created, the videos for the 12-week course. So it's outlined pretty simply. There's an overview section here. So we supply the PowerPoints. You can either play the video in your group, or you can download the PowerPoint and play that yourself. We'll go through the slides yourself. Any of the pages that are listed in the four guides, if you haven't bought the system and there it's referenced in the PowerPoint, you can preview those pages here. And there's frequently asked questions throughout and which all
is,
the documents.
Which is so cool. So even if someone doesn't have a system, let's say you've sponsored someone in, you know, Singapore or Malaysia or whatever, they can jump on and they can actively be a part of this right from day one, yep, whether they have the system in their hand or not.
Yeah, you're not missing anything by starting these groups. So you can see each week there's the videos, the PowerPoint, the preview pages and some homework. And then it just goes through the 12 weeks. It's the same thing repeated, but different topics each week, different training topics. It goes through the 12 weeks. So that makes it really simple. And then we've gone ahead. It's taken a little while because with COVID anyway, there was issues with being able to get our shop launched. So now, instead of the extra step that you've needed to follow in the past to connect with our printers here to be able to get product shipped, we're launching the e-commerce site. It went live, I think, 10:30 last night.
Yeah, so it's a little different too. So when you press on, so just to be clear here, there is an overseas pack. There's one option for the overseas pack. But let me go to, well, let me go to the Australian version here first. So this is all the products that are available in Australia. We do have a business pack in Australia, which is by far your best value because you've got extra
living. I've got another slide of that in a second.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so keep going back.
Okay, you've got extra, well, in fact, I'm just gonna click on one of these. So the shipping and handling is just included in the price. So we've had to do it that way to set this up on the e-commerce site. But
so this contains 10 complete systems, but with other extras as well. If you just wanted to order 10 of the launch Live It guides, for example, that's all here. And you just click through, you just do your order quantity, you add it to cart, you go to your cart and you follow the checkout process. So it's really straightforward in being able to do that. So yet again, if you click on the Australian products, you can't get overseas shipping on those. You can get the one bundled pack that's really extensive. Bart's put a lot of thought into what is included in that overseas pack. You save the 10%. There is a flat rate shipping included as well. And
so I was just going to mention, so if you were to ship one pack, just to ship one of these systems over to overseas, it costs about $50, give or take a little bit, depending on where you're shipping it. So it doesn't really make a whole lot of sense to ship one. So we put 10 together in here, plus some extra Live It guides and some of the overview sheets, and to really maximize the best value. Plus we've thrown in an extra 10%. The flat rate with shipping is 200 for the whole thing. But when you divide that out by 10, you're really not paying that much. In fact, in US dollars, I think it's an extra $14 per system or something for the shipping. So it's pretty reasonable when you divide it out by 10.
Yeah, absolutely. So that's all pretty straightforward. There's no refunds on this just because we're not in the business of having to deal with the refunds. We know that you'll be extremely happy with your system. And if you don't like it, gift it to somebody else. But it is, as Julie said, not a money-making scheme for us. It's for us to build our SEA business, to take a SEA to the world, all of us individually. So yeah, so that's it. We're excited to be able to share that with you. And yet again, thecodders.com, the shop's not password protected. So there you go. That gives you an idea there. And I'm just going to quickly, we don't have much more to do in terms of the rest of the slides for the PowerPoint. So I'm just going to quickly go back into that. And if you have any questions, just let us know as well. So yep, just to reiterate, overseas products, that's the one pack. You can't ship Australian products at this time. So for the Australia only, the 10% pack, you've got 10 complete copies of the entire system, 20 additional Live It guides, 30 additional Cotter SEA overview sheets, and 20 additional success cycle list of names. So it's really comprehensive, by far the best value, and you save on the shipping as well. So here is the Facebook group that we've put together, or Bart has, the Cotter Circle of Success System Facebook group. You can access it there. This is a place to come. There'll be units of each of the weekly trainings that are downloaded for the activity tracker group trainings. It's all under units you can do yourself from this particular group. And post wins and successes, and when you get your system, post that on there. It's a really fun way for us to develop a sense of community and really support each other and be able to have a platform to be able to have a voice to put in what you love about the system. And as Glenn said, he gives a share it guide to someone, and he says, find three things that you like about it. Mm-hmm. So yeah, it's a really great way of being able to stay in touch. This is on page 14 of the Launch It guide. It's just a quick little update to just get you to have a look and check in when it comes to these habits with building our business, because motivation, it does get us started. It's really difficult to stay motivated all of the time, and that's where habits come in, our daily rituals, like Amanda was talking about, our daily method of operation. So leadership really is not a positional title. It is an action and an example. And so on page 14 of the Launch It guide, you can just go through and tick, okay, what areas am I needing a little bit more support or training or encouragement in? And maybe you're brilliant at staying positive. Maybe you need a little bit more assistance on perseverance. So hurdling over challenges, don't see them as stop signs. And no matter what, never ever quit the ASEA business, because you never know when you're drilling just 2 feet from gold. They're, you know, just little course adjustments, some more training, persevering, moving forward and doing those little things every day where you can celebrate your wins, that will get you there. It's not a get rich quick scheme, Asiya, as you know, and I'm so glad about that because we get to grow and develop as human beings and leaders, and we get to develop skills that carry on to all areas of our life. So maybe you're not being, in terms of compassion, maybe you're not being kind and gentle to yourself, and that's where it starts. Because if you're not where you're at, love yourself forward. It's okay. We're not perfect. All of us get stuck at different times in our lives, but it's the stories we tell ourselves. It's the shift in perception that we need to make to be able to rewrite our stories and move forward. So be compassionate with yourself. So like I said, I'm not going into this in any detail, but this is here for you to check in and see, well, maybe I need some help with focus. So enjoy this document. Take a screenshot if you like, if you just want to check in with yourself. So just some announcements and we'll get through the rest of the presentation here really quite quickly. Just to let you know that Asiya, you may have received this communication directly from Asiya, but they have opened a soft opening of the company's newest corporate office in Kowloon. So that's the address here, which is an exciting, very exciting time for Asiya Associates in Hong Kong and Asiya in general. And of course, you may or may not know, so for Australian and New Zealand associates, the supply has been challenged due to the health crisis with Asiya Biome. So it's out of stock and unavailable until about mid-August. So Asiya are totally on top of it. It's not anything that was in their control to stop from happening. So as soon as the inventory becomes available again on Biome, they'll let us know. So upcoming events, we've got a few. You can go and book tickets now at redoxdiamonds.com for Australian events. The password is associate if you want to get access to the trainings, which is where all the expert in the house training videos have been stored. So it's at redoxdiamonds.com. And then of course there's a Facebook group that's been put together for all of our benefit Redox events for Australia and New Zealand. And the password is associate for A-team support as well. That associate, is that for the, I got that one there. Yeah.
And then the Facebook group, you don't need.
You don't need that. And then for the ASEA virtual office calendar, of course, that's where in our back office, that's where we can get access to what's going on around the world. And
but with the Redox, online. With the Redox events Facebook site and also the Circle of Success, our Facebook site, you can add anyone on your team to those. So as long as you're a member, you can invite anyone that's that you're Facebook friends with.
Thanks for clarifying that. Okay, so let's have a look at what's happening in July. So Ed and Rebecca, they host their team call every Sunday night in the US, which corresponds to these times in Australia. So they have a really informal get together, but it's phenomenal. It's a really great way of building
Like a fireside chat.
Yeah, belonging. And Ed, as you know, you can even see from today's webinar, he's an amazing storyteller. He has an incredible gift for leadership. A lot of fun to be around both of them. So yeah, just plug in to their teams, you'll be welcome. And then we've got Double Diamond Sally Diamond, who is the expert in the house. Well, actually Monday night, she's doing the Discover Asiya. So she'll be a guest speaker.
This is the Asia
one. So it's 10 o'clock Queensland time, which is 8 p.m. for the Asian countries. So Sally has an amazing story. So tune in.
And she does a great presentation.
She does. And advancinglifeintro.com is the link to go to there. So Karen Riley is hosting the ASEA corporate training on Wednesday, July 8th for us in Australia and 11 o'clock Queensland time. If you go to aseaintouch.com, you can get access to that corporate training that are very worthwhile being on to stay on top of what's going on at ASEA corporate and globally. Take screenshots of these links if you need to. And also Triple Diamond David He will be hosting the Discover ASEA in Mandarin. He does that Wednesdays, so you can see the time listed there, 8 p.m. Queensland, New South Wales, Victoria. So Bart will be featured as the expert in the house on Wednesday night, which is at 7:30 p.m. Queensland time, advancinglifeintro.com. And we've got Julie and Dr. Wayne Pickstone, who regularly host Discover ASEA webinars on Thursdays, 7:30 p.m. Queensland time here. You can see it corresponds to Asia and WA as well. So very informative webinar from both of these guys. They're absolute professionals and very down to earth people, so you'll enjoy their style. Discover OSEA New Zealand. These are the dates on Thursdays through July that's been put together. Here's the link down here because it corresponds yet again for Asia. So be sure to be on these as well. Different leaders every week. And then, of course, our upline leader, Alan Noble, Ambassador Diamond. He hosts a Discover OSEA for USA, Canada. But we can also get access to that in Australia, New Zealand and Asia on Fridays. July 10th is the next one coming up. So David also does a business training in Mandarin on Fridays. So yet again, take a screenshot of these, of the link and these dates to join David. And I have a training, a team training, where I focus on understanding personality types on Monday, the 13th of July as well. Let's have a quick look at what's happening in August. So we've got our next team training on the 1st of August. So be sure to join us on that date and schedule it. Now, the grand opening of Philippines and Malaysia, you could just, I've got this up for August so that you can see it was then, but it's been changed to March 2021. And it'll be grand opening events in Hong Kong, Singapore, Malaysia, and the Philippines. So be sure to schedule that ahead of time. Let's have a quick look at September. Of course, we have the Webvention, September 25th to the 26th. So it's $79, reduced from $299. If you booked previously convention tickets, they'll refund the difference, and that should have been already in your bank account. So if it's not there, follow up with customer support. If you book directly at the Hilton in Anaheim, go direct to cancel your reservation. So don't leave that to the last minute.
This is a great opportunity to pull together a little party with your team. One of the things that we found is that obviously with the time zone difference, if you're in Australia, you probably don't want to get up at 3 o'clock in the morning to be on the live presentation. Can if you want, but let's say, for example, if you had a group together at 10 a.m. that you wanted to start, you can play it recorded from that time. You don't have to, there's no delay to that. You can, so if you have a ticket, you can have one ticket for a group. Although you may want to have, everybody should probably have a ticket because those recordings for that event will be available to you for 30 days.
30 days, that's right. So it's $112 right now. So go to oseaconvention.com to get your tickets.
Yeah, make it a party.
Right. And just a couple of frequently asked questions at $79 per one device. You've got up until the 4th of September to purchase the Webvention ticket. As Bart mentioned, the benefits of that, you've got 30-day access to the live convention feed, the convention store, recognition, convention sales or promotions, and hear all convention announcements first. So leaders, being leaders in your business, you'll want to be there to, as Ed said, be at the spout where the information comes out. So in terms of at this stage, we haven't cancelled Trish's tour in person, live tour here. So here are the dates. We'll obviously update you with more information as we get closer to November and know what's going on. So in February next year, of course, at this stage, we've got the Envision event, the discounted ticket price of $209 there right now. You can get the access to the tickets through your OSEA virtual office and the shopping cart, the event ticket there as well. So that's 26th, 27th of February at the Gold Coast Convention Centre. And that's followed the next day by our Diamond Field Run Peak Performance Training, $97 for the ticket right now. These ticket prices do go up. So go to redoxdiamonds.com to purchase your ticket for this event. And then just a reminder, in March, of course, it is the grand opening of Hong Kong, Singapore, Malaysia, and the Philippines. So plan ahead for that. Just a quick summary, if you're confused, OSEA corporate events, go to OSEAevents.com. There's the Redox events for the Facebook page here in Australia and OSEAconvention.com for convention-related tickets. Feel free to subscribe to our newsletter. They don't come out just once a month at this point. So take a screenshot of that. And or you can subscribe directly through the newsletter and send it on as well to other people. So we are very honoured and privileged to have both Ambassador Triple Diamond Richard Lee and Triple Diamond David He, who will be running through this exact same presentation after we finish here in a few minutes and translating that into Mandarin. So thank you to them for doing that. And please join them if you would prefer to hear all of this in Mandarin.
Do we want to check with, let's stop the recording.
Yeah.
And then we can go into Q&A as well.
Okay, perfect. And I've just got to check the time. So see you on the 1st of August in Australia, 31st of July for next month's training. And thank you so much, everyone from all around the world, for joining us. We recognize all of you with your success and what you've got happening. We're so excited. And I know I just said we're honored, but we really, really are honored and privileged that you're part of our team and that you're growing, changing lives and growing your business in the direction of your dreams so that you can live your life your way. And thank you, of course, to all of the panelists who joined us today, specifically Crossline Associates, Dave Struckman and Miriam Spencer as well. So thank you for making our day, for making this presentation full of content that's valuable, and really appreciate the time you've invested to be here. So I'll go ahead and stop the recording and